Today I'll show you how you can visualize your Kathará topology. Search for Kathará GitHub on the web. Click on the GitHub site, scroll down to the table of contents and look for external tools. It will take you to the tools available for Kathará. Search for net-vis and click on the hyperlink. This will take you to the GitHub. Look for a folder called out. Inside the folder is the executable for Windows. Just click the folder and click on the .exe file. The download button is on the right side of the webpage. It will say that this file isn't commonly downloaded. Click on the three-dot menu and click on Keep. Click on Show More and click on Keep Anyway. In order for the executable to read the Kathará files, they need to have a Unix-style file format. You can convert the Windows files into that format with Notepad++. Search for it on the web. Click on their website and download the installer for Windows. Go ahead and install Notepad++. Just keep all the settings at their defaults. Open your downloads folder, I'll delete the Notepad installer, copy the executable file and paste it into one of your lab folders. To convert the Kathará lab files, open them with Notepad++. I'll change Notepad++ to my default editor for these files. To do that, right-click the file, click on Open With and click on Choose Another App. Click on Choose an App on your PC. Click on your local C drive, choose the program files folder and find the Notepad++ folder. Scroll down and choose notepad.exe. Click on Open and click on Always in the menu. Check that everything inside your file is fine. On the bottom right side of the Notepad window, locate Windows CRLF. Right click on that and choose Unix LF. Save the file. Change the settings for all other files in your lab. I'll show you the process for the other files. Afterwards, open up Command Prompt in the folder, type the first few letters of the executable and use Tab to autocomplete. It will ask you for permission to start a web server. I click on Show More and Allow it Everywhere, click on Allow. In the Command Prompt window, it will display a link to the topology overview. The website will display the topology of your network. You can drag everything around however you like. Bye.